Welcome to our program. We're glad you've joined us. I'm Ann Trimble of the Christian Information Bureau.
The gem of beauty, true God and man, Jesus, the Lamb forever, He's the King, the crucified, He's the doorway into heaven, He's the pledge of God's. He's the bridegroom of the bride. He's the Lord who for us died. And all the host of heaven sing, worthy, worthy is the Lamb, worthy to receive from all the praise of heaven and earth. Jesus, the King of glory, God, my King and Lord. Jesus, the earth's great architect, He's the day star of salvation. He's the never failing vine. He's the glory of all the redeemed ones. He's the trophy they all have won. And all the host of heaven sing,
Mommy and Timothy. Hi, Mommy.
Daddy. Wave at Daddy.
Here comes Mommy up the trail. She may make it.
The place was white as snow and pure as finest gold. It had the look of new. It had the look of old. I felt like I was home, but felt so far away. In fear I thought to leave, but had the urge to stay. Then a silence fell, like none I'd ever known. I stood among the millions, I stood there all alone. His face was like the sun, his eyes were like the sea, his voice was like the thunder rolling through eternity. And I saw rightfully adored, I saw the Lord, and He saw me.
There's Mommy giving him a little encouragement.
From
brush, brush,
awakened,
brush.
I looked into the night, the darkness overtaken by a bright and shining light. I couldn't understand it, I couldn't reason how. Then my eyes beheld him, I wasn't dreaming now, and I saw the Lord. He was high fully adored, I saw the Lord, and He saw me. I saw the Lord, He was high and lifted up, and rightfully comes in through the ear, goes to the heart. That's how children learn to speak, they listen. What comes in through the eye can fool the mind. That's how grown-ups learn to be so blind. Known by heart, our Savior must be known by heart. Known by heart, our Savior must be known by heart. If you would be a child of the Lord, hear His word and let Him in your heart. Known by heart, our Savior must be known by heart. Known by heart, our Savior must be known by heart. If you would be a child of the Lord, hear His word and let Him in your heart.
Yes, Paul, he's eating them. Can I do it now?
You can do it. Here he goes. Oh. Okay, Timothy, here he goes. His first throw. Good job.
Here's Ann, Connie.
Thanks, your
good friends.
Honey.
Christian Action Committee members, you know.
I can,
Here comes Beth and Mommy. There she is, carrying a little ball.
You can't reach it, can you, honey? You can't quite reach that ball.
Timothy, you want to put some Christmas presents?
Yeah. Oh, yeah.
Look.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah?
Oh, yeah.
Look at all these presents.
Oh,
who are
yeah.
they for?
I'm going to open that. Let me open.
You want to open that one?
Yeah.
It's for you to open. It says Timothy on there.
Leaf.
Uncle Leaf.
Don't learn bad habits from your Uncle Dave.
That's a pretty neat fall.
Well, here we are. Anne's about ready to go off to the hospital now. We wanted to, at the advice of Judy, we wanted to get a before and after picture. Now here's before she goes into the hospital. This is the day after. Timothy's here to see Paul. This could never have happened to the Vandertie clan whenever they were at basketball games.
Riding on the bumpy stagecoach. Oh, hi, Paul.
Look at Daddy. Are we? Hey, look at me, Paul. Okay, here's our video. Here's this. Can you look this way, Paul? Okay, we're gonna go play and just put a few things on the video just so you can see the children. Okay, bye-bye.
And we hope that as you've watched this show today, it's been of some service to helping you think about life and what we're here for.
John 3:16. For God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten Son, for whosoever believeth in him should not perish, but have everlasting life.
Very good. Can you say John 3:17?
God did not send his Son into the world to condemn the world, but that all the world through him might be saved.
Very good, Timothy.
God loves me.
God loves me.
And sent his son.
And who's his son?
Jesus!
Right.
If my heart could tell a story, if my life would sing a song, if I have a testimony, if I have anything at all. No one ever cared for me like Jesus. His faithful hand has held me out this way. And when I'm old and gray and all my days are numbered on the earth, let it be known in you alone my joy was found. Oh, my joy, my joy. Let my children tell their children. Let this be their memory. That all my treasure was in heaven. And you were everything to me. No one ever cared for me like Jesus. His faithful hand has held me all this way. And when I'm old and gray and all my days are numbered on the earth, let it be known in you alone my joy was found. I found my joy. My joy was found.